Today represents vindication for the Sun and its journalists. We've always stood by our story and continue to do so. We're delighted that the judge has ruled that what we reported about evidence on Downing Street on the evening in question was the truth and accurate. There's been a lot of speculation and comment about Mitchell's outburst and the criticism of our newspaper. This judgment today lays all that to rest. Our article broke the important public interest story and it has been independently and conclusively confirmed today. The Sun can be proud of its journalism. More importantly, today marks a victory for all journalism. We now live in a world where the task of uncovering what goes on in our institutions has never been more difficult. It is the job of journalists to shine light into the dark corners of public and political life. There are many in the establishment who do not wish us to do so. A mixed press does not serve the public interest, it only serves the interest of the political classes. Today this verdict has endorsed the values of robust and irreverent journalism, and we're absolutely delighted with the result. Thank you.